Hallo mensen, het is het Korkwasserprogramma. Oktober, woensdag. So, welcome to our Korkwasser program. I do it in English and in Dutch. It's Wednesday and it's Wicked Wednesday because it's our October program. So, today we will do 3 exercises and 4 rounds. Love it. The first exercise is going to be a jump with some side bends. That's going to be lovely. Our second one is going to be a butterfly push-up. And the third one, I have some dumbbells. And I do the abductie met the armen. So, you'll see. So, good luck. I will do about 20 reps each. If you want to do more, please do more. It's very important. Dus let erop dat jij doet wat voor jou werkt. Je moet echt goed kunnen voelen. Als het niet genoeg zwaar is, dan gebeurt er niks. Heel veel succes. Let's stand up and start with our jumping side bend. So open my legs and I really stabilize from my booty. Dus probeer goed te knijpen met de billen. Niet loslaten. No wobbly wobblies. The hands are up and let's start to pull. And what I'm doing while I'm jumping is I shorten my waist. Ik begin even met rechts. Ready, steady. 4, 3, 2 en go. 8. Push. Yes. Ga door. 4, 5, 6, trek hem in, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, ga door, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. So, the 20 reps with right. Really shorten the waist and pull with power. This is really important. Okay, ik ga lekker liggen. For this exercise, you can do it with a weight. I decided to do it. I take a weight of 3 kilos. If you have 5 or 6, it would be even better. So I put my feet together. Before I start, I lift up my torso. And I make sure my legs are straight. Dus let even op dat je recht bent. Ik ga mijn armen naar achter zwaaien. Adem uit. Omhoog. En dan kom ik naar mijn voet toe. En dan ga ik heel rustig naar beneden. Slow. En 2. Trek je buik naar beneden. Rustig aan. En 3, buik in, trek hem terug. En 4. So sometimes it can be really hard to come up like this. 5, zet kracht en terug. Look at your belly contract. If you cannot get up, please put your feet on the mat and just do a normal crunch up like this. This is fine as well and build up from there. I'm continuing. 6. Langzaam terug. Exhale. 7. Bolle rug, so do not land on your shoulder blades. En 9. Trek hem in. En 10. Hou vol, nog 10 keer. 10. Buik in. Your belt is around your waist. 9. En 8. Hoe langer de armen, hoe zwaarder voor de schouders. 7. Trek hem in. En 6. How are you doing? Keep going. En 5. When you exhale, when you get up, it's easier. En 4. Rustig omlaag. En 3. Press. Suck your belly in on the way back. En 2. En slowly down. Last one. 1. Hartstikke goed. Kom rustig omhoog. I'm going to my third exercise. And I'm going to the abduction. So it's really nice if I look at my shoulder line. And keep it straight. And press it up. 20. Hou vol. 19. En 18. Take it slowly. Don't move the hips. You want to squeeze your butt cheeks. And 16. Hou vol. En 15. Keep going. 14. So if it's too much, just bend the elbows. 13. En 12. 11. Nou, ik voel hem al goed hoor. 10. Ga door. En exhale. 9. En 8. 7. Zet door. En 6. Knijp in je hand. Handpalms facing down. 5, only 4 to go, 4, and 3, and 2, last one, 1, perfect. Ik leg hem nu neer, so that was quite challenging, I have to say, with 3 kilos, I really feel it. Then I know something will happen, and now I'm continuing with round 2, linker side, here we go. And 20, 19, 18, come on, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, open the knees, 11, 10, 9, come on, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hartstikke goed. Ga ik weer liggen. And I'm using my weight to get up. So I'm laying down to the other side. Let's see what happens if I face the other way. Voeten tegen elkaar before I start. Really flatten out that lower back and keep the lower back pressing to the mat. And 20. Langzaam naar beneden. And 19. Trek je buik in. 18. Suck in your belly. 17. If it's too much to put your hands above your head, you can just keep it here. It's no problem. And 16. Rustig terug. 15. Rustig terug. En 14. En 11. Trek die buik op het laatste gaatje, die riem om de buik. 12. So I want you to look at your belly contract. En 10. 10 more to go. En 9. Dus let erop dat je niet op je schoudergordel landt. Don't land on the shoulder blades. 9 en 8. En 7. Pull it in. En 6. Don't stop. 5. En 4. Kan je nog lachen? Kom op, 3. Oeh. Try to laugh about yourself. 2. En de laatste. Oeh, I'm 1. En I try to stand up in a fluid motion. So, I really felt my shoulders, the deltoids on the side of my arms. So let's see if I can still do 20 reps. And if it's too much, just make it 12 or 15. That's also good. Just listen to your body. So never move the body. Brace it. Probeer goed je bil en buik actief te houden. Are you ready? Here we go. En 1. En 2. Adem uit. Knijp je hand. 3. En 4. En 5. Hou je nek lang. 6. En 7. Zet kracht. 8. Als hij te zwaar is, maak een 90 graden hoek van je arm. 9. En 10. Let's go. 11. En 12. Ga door. Nog 8 more to go. 13. 14. 15. So really feel it now. 16. Kom op, kom op, kom op. 17. 18. 19. Laatste keer. 20. Wow, that was so intense. So let's go to round number 3. I'm almost there. So start again with the other leg. Hands up. Shoulders down. So don't pull up the shoulders. Very important. En 20. 19. 18. 17. 16. Trek hem in. 15. 14. 12. 11. Kom op. 10. Buigen. 8. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3. 2. 1. Voilà. Zo, die gaat lekker snel voorbij. Dat geldt dan weer, hè? Ja. En we gaan weer naar de diamond. Roll up. Sit up. Onderrug in de grond. Knieën naar buiten. Handen boven de borst. En so if you don't do it with weight, no problem. Just do it without. Wow. 2. Is iets moeilijker omhoog komen. So it's a little harder, more challenging to get up without the weight. The weight actually helps you a little bit. The only thing is, it will give you some more feeling in the shoulder and more effect in the shoulder. All right, let's go. En 3. Buik in. En 4. Exhale. Zak it in. Look at your belly. En 5. So it's all about the movement coming back to the floor. En 6. Bam. En 7. Zak it in. En 8. Yo. 9. Hou vol. En 10. So please don't land on the shoulder blades. It's really bad. En 11. Trek hem in. Dropping the knees. 12. Slowly down. Goed zo. 13. Trek hem in. Die buik. 14. Ish. Come back. En 15. En roll down. 17. Zak, zak, zak. En 3 more. 18. Rustig terug. En 19. Oeh. Tjak, 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 tjak. En de last one. 20. Oh yes. Very good. Take the knees in. En roll up. Oef. Oké. Wat ga ik nu doen? Ik ga de abductie weer doen. Maar het begint echt onwijs zwaar te worden. Dus ik buig mijn armen even. En nu bedenk ik me ook ineens. Ik had gisteren natuurlijk de hele schoudertraining gedaan. Oh, natuurlijk. Dus daarom gaat het vandaag wat lastiger. Nou, buig je ellebogen. So if you have a mirror, just look. Are you straight? Goed, daar gaan we. 2. Zet kracht. 3. En 4. En 5. Yes. 6. Don't stop. Keep going. 7. Really push the elbows up. 8. En 9. En 10. En 10 more. 11. Vanuit je elleboog, not from the hands, from the elbows up. En 13. 14. Leun niet naar achter met je borst. 15. 16. 17. En 18. En 19. En 20. So that's beautiful. So actually, I was thinking, because somebody asked me the other day, what should I do? I have a training program and I do legs and I do like a calf exercise. But my calves are super, super, super aching from last exercise. Should I do it or not? Should I just do it because I have to do the schedule? Absolutely not. When your muscles are completely aching and you're really in agony, in pain, it needs rest to recover. So when you have a schedule, like every other day you have exercises, and for instance, okay, you should do the calf exercise, but your calves are burning from less training, just skip it and do it on the next time. So please be gentle with your body. It's very important. Alrighty, here we go. We gaan naar onze laatste ronde. This is our last round. And any questions about it, send me an email, whatever, send me a message in the app. Arm omhoog, shoulders down, don't arch the back. And let's go. 20, 19, 18, come on, 7, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, come on, pull it. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, and 3, 2, and 1. Zo, conditioneel voor mij is dat eigenlijk net niet uitdagend genoeg. Dus ik zou voor mij er echt wel 40 of 30 van kunnen maken, sowieso, voor ik buiten adem raak. Misschien bij jou niet, but make sure it is challenging. So, let's lay down for a final abdominal exercise with the diamond. They are a girl's best friend and a man's best friend. And 2. Kijk naar de schouders. Never shorten the neck. This is, I see a lot. And 3. So you want to come up explosively. And 4. Pull it in. And 5. Keep the chin on the chest. Rolling down. 6. Pull this in. Look at it. 7. So always say look at it. It will really give you some connection. That's what I want you to have, to really get your attention to your muscle. And a 10. Am I a 10 or a 9? I think a 10, I don't know. 11, pull it down. And a 12, rolling down. And a 13, and a 14, pull it back. And 15, I'm almost there. A 16, sweet 16. 17. I like it. 19. Last one. 20. So if you do it with weights and you only feel it in the shoulders, please keep your attention with your belly. So really suck it in. Okay, gaan we komen. Our last abduction time. Woo. Let's go together. Let's do it. Who says don't stop? 20. 19. And 18. So see from the side, I'm not moving anything except for my elbows. This is 16. And a 15. Squeezing hands will make a difference. And a 13. And 12. Oh. 11, don't stop now. 10, don't shorten the neck. 9, and 8, keep going. 7, you can do it. 6, after this is all over. 5, keep going. 4, and 3, and 2, and 1. So, you see, that's all it takes. And we only did about 15 minutes, plus some talking for me. So in total, that's 15 minutes. Good luck, guys. And send me your requests, send me your questions. I'm here for you. You can chat me in the app. So please use me for your advantage, my knowledge, everything. Bye-bye.